Oh my god. Get the net, get the net, get the net. Christian crankbait today.
How many fish?
What time's your weigh in?
3:30.
How many fish?
Five.
All right, good luck today, guys. Please take it slow and steady.
We got both.
All right, let's see if this trolling motor's fixed.
You might want to go back in there later, but it rained a couple days ago.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's cranking.
We're good now.
Yeah. Yeah. If we would have found a bank like this, it would have been loaded.
We could barely get the root in the water, take it out back here on the back.
Come on, fish. They call that big, small rub back there.
All right. Got one.
Got one?
Oh my God. Get the net, get the net, get the net.
Got it. Good one?
Yeah, it feels good.
Oh, it's a good one.
Oh, oh, yes.
I missed it. Whoa. He jumped since I went up.
That was my fault. That was my fault.
That's a keeper.
What is it, 15?
That's a keeper, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'll measure him just to be safe. Yes, dude.
Maybe the crankbait was going
to be. Hopefully. Give me some.
Is that my crankbait?
Hey. Yeah.
That's what it is. It's my crankbait.
Where's your pliers at?
I don't know.
I got... I don't have any in my bag. Hope I don't get hooked.
Hey. Probably we're going to catch your limit first hour.
Are they not up there?
No.
The little one's right there.
Did he smoke it?
Oh, yeah. He hammered it.
Oh, that's both of them there.
That's what I'm talking about.
If we catch enough to coal out, we'll be doing pretty good.
Where's your board? Is it in here?
No, there's no right here.
15, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's a good one.
Yes.
You got it in the boat? Well, I don't know if he got it in the boat. He might have had to have Kelton help him, but it probably would have took him out. You know, you've seen them cartoons where they ski when they catch the star.
Yeah.
That would have been him behind it.
He done like
that one.
Uh-oh.
Another one?
Yeah.
Okay, you may go to get crank.
He's okay. I don't think he'll keep. Yeah, he'll keep.
What's up?
No, never mind. Never mind.
I think it's Kentucky.
Yeah.
He might.
Are they 12?
Yeah, that'll measure.
Hopefully.
They're 12.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get them off and see. I think we're fishing a crankbait today.
At least for a little bit, maybe.
Oh, he's upside down.
Right.
This one might be mine.
Yeah. You're in the way.
I think he was just out. Yeah, you're in the way, though.
Yeah.
PB stick.
Crappie.
Got one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
No, I don't. I got him.
Yeah.
Get the net just in case. He's... Oh, he did come off. Dang. I was like, no, I still got him. Giant rock.
Yeah. There's some back in the back of the green hole in here. Like a real rocky bank.
Where's is this green hole?
Yeah.
Okay. Got one.
Got one.
I'll get. Yeah. No.
Oh, he's so poor. Yeah, I think he'll measure though. He'll measure, but he's really poor.
Well,
he'll measure 15.
Poor is better than nor.
He'll measure 15.
Maybe. We'll see.
A little fat head.
Yeah.
He was supposed to be big at one time.
Yeah. See how easy he just came off. This is 15?
Wherever the long line is.
So this one.
Yeah.
He ain't 15.
Really?
Nope.
Let me see.
This is the 15 mark, yeah. Well, it's fish.
Line that goes all the way across.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. If they feel anything other than satisfaction. Oh my God! See that bass? See that bass? Right there. He was right there on that.
I got him.
I got. No, he's down here now. I got him on video. I can find.
Last game.
31.
Number 31. How many fish?
Three. I got your big bass.
Looks like you had a better day today, Kendall.
Yeah.
All right.
I got your big bass.
This one.
All right. Go ahead and talk to her. She's going
to interview. Come on down, boys. And you got anybody you want to thank?
I just want to thank everybody who came out here to support us today. All the people, my parents putting all the time, bringing me out to all these tournaments.
All right. Big fish is 2.26 pounds.
I was wrong. He's always coming out here and helping us out with everything, putting us on fish. We really appreciate him.
Very good. Total weight, 4.88 pounds. Grab those, step around back and get your picture taken. Great job, guys.
Good job.
And then hand them to the game and fish.
All right.
Boat 43. Boat 43. How many fish? Three fish. Step on over.
Thank you.
Come on this way. Don't be